In Serbia, you can find betting shops and casinos near schools. And now the government is trying to close them. What is the situation regarding the issue in the LA?
Well, actually, in LA, we don't have casinos or betting houses next to the schools. They're usually in Las Vegas or just one in Commerce, which is a city next to LA. So that's not really a problem for us. But if we did have that, I'm sure the government would want to close down for us too, because, you know, it's bad.